contrary to popular belief, black boys are capable of love. A black boy will love you with their entire soul if you let them. But patience is a virtue, and love is a lesson not often taught to black boys. No, we are taught how to stay alive, taught that Jim Crow is around every corner, taught that the police are around every corner, taught that death is around every corner. But we can love. When a black boy loves, he's tap dancing on eggshells. Too little and no one will notice, too much and everyone will. As if telling our fathers we love them will creep us both closer to a death that we know awaits everyone. As if hugging our sons will cause them to crack like the whips they beat us with until toxic masculinity became the only language we understood. Until pain became more powerful than words, until fists became more frequent than hugs, until we forgot that love does not make you weak. Love does not make you weak. Love does not make me weak. I am not weak. I am a black knight forged in the fires of my mother's love. I wield a sword crafted from every kiss planted upon these lips, and I will shield myself with the warmth of every person who has dared to gaze upon this black body and say the words, I love you.